Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, man.
It's going down like this, man. It's going down like this, man.
Yeah.
Check this out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. They ain't ready for this, man.
These Israelites are no better than Christians. And these Christians are no better than them. I've been crucified by both of these parties. I follow Jesus. I follow Jesus. These Israelites are no better than Christians. And these Christians are no better than them.
Damn.
I've been crucified by both of these parties. I follow Jesus. I follow Jesus.
I apologize, but the truth remains the same. I'ma speak the truth, y'all wicked man. I don't care about your Hebrew language, boy. God looks at your heart, so you just make a noise. I see it for what it is, these Israelites are phony, man. They acting like they obey the whole Bible, man. I don't care about how many times you're dressing white. You still human, so that means that you got sins, right? This stupid idiot been stalking preachers since 06. They obsessed with preachers, they obsessed with this. Tiario's a demon, Tiario's a mess. It's about what Jesus think about me, so I can care less. You're a control freak and plus you jealous of my lyrics. You stalking everything I do, go get a life, period. You and your Israelite buddies, y'all all jokes. Y'all just want people to follow y'all while they stay broke. These Israelites are no better than Christians. And these Christians are no better than them. I've been crucified by both of these parties. I follow Jesus. I follow Jesus. These Israelites are no better than Christians. And these Christians are no better than them. I've been crucified by both of these parties. I follow Jesus. Look. They try to make Christ drink wine that was sour.
What kind of man talk about another man for 5 hours?
I forgive him though.
Jesus brought me to a level. What I noticed in his music, he was worshiping the devil.
He obsessed with Tiario.
We all see it. The lake of fire is a real place and he gon' see it. He doing witchcraft, trying to control everybody. If they don't do what he say, he'll expose everybody. This dude is a control freak. It's very clear, it's demonized and he ain't happy. Tried to expose me, but it didn't work. My voice anointed, homie, so I don't need no studio work. He's caught up with his knowledge, doing satanic ritual. Talking about he have God, he don't believe in any miracles. I prophesy this, his own kind will take flight, cause they gon' see what I saw.
He's not a real Israelite.